There are many practical indicators of your students' progress of learning during a lesson. For example, when students start to listen in attentively, talk with their neighbors, or do something privately, it means you may need to change your ways of teaching. Similarly, when a student just sit there after you ask them to do something, you may need to clarify your instructions. Sometimes, you may need to take a break to assess yourself and the class. Remember to be observant and sensitive to your students' every action.